You need a new right-hand man.
Think you'd be up for it?